3 ways to publish render in Nuke. Use existing frames, local, on farm. First way to publish is to render and check the render output, and if all is good, make your work public by publishing the render. Let's render first, without OpenPype. I will render locally, but of course you can send it to the farm as well. The render is done, I will load it to Nuke to check. Looks fine. The render node is set to use existing frames option already, so I will just publish. Note that the publishing process is executed locally, including creating a movie file from the render. Second way to publish is to let the artist machine do all the work, in one go. I will set the render node to local, and publish. As you can see, the publish started with local rendering, and continues with local publishing. Third option is to let the farm do all the work. Rendering and publishing is done on a farm, freeing the artist machine. I will set the render node to on farm, and publish. Let me fill the bottom node and press the publish button. Wait till the bottom part of the publish dialog gets green. It created a render farm job and raised a Nuke script version. Let me switch to deadline monitor to see the progress. The render job has 3 stages. First stage renders the shot. Second stage uses Nuke to convert the render from first stage to prose movie file. Third stage copies and renames the first stage render from work area to publish folder, and uses PPEG to convert the movie file from second stage to one or more review files. If you use F-Track, third stage can also create the F-Track note with artist note and intent, and make one of the review files an F-Track version.